Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. If you're new, welcome back. If you're not new, my name is dyanineves. I'm just coming on here really quickly to share the dream that God gave me this morning, along with the revelation that he literally started revealing before I started recording. In this dream, my mom had a baby, okay? And it was a natural birth, like no in vitro, nothing. She had a baby. And I remember I was taking care of this baby. I knew this baby didn't belong to me, but I was being entrusted to take care of her. She was the most delicate, fragile, adorable thing. Oh my goodness. She was a few days to a couple weeks old. So anywhere in between that, she was very newborn, okay? I remember the hair on her head was so soft, and I remember like picking her up and holding her by her little butt and like the back of her neck and her head to support her neck, right? And in the dream, I remember literally distinctly thinking it was kind of strange or abnormal, I guess, that my mom had this baby. I was like, wow, like my mom had a baby and she's 50 plus years old. God is saying that something is about to be birthed into your life. He is entrusting something to you, okay? You are about to step into a new thing. Everything he's been having you do up until this point has been preparing you to be able to take care of what he's about to entrust into your care. This promise is delicate. This promise is fragile. This promise needs the utmost attention and care. He needs you to be very careful with this blessing. He needs you to cherish it and just protect it. There was a scene in the dream where I was like on the ground. I had put like a comforter or something on the ground and I was laying down, and I had the baby right next to me on this comforter, and I was just watching the baby. Like I was just, you know, making sure that she didn't roll over or like hurt herself or do anything. I was being very attentive. This next season of your life is going to require the utmost attentiveness. Being that this baby was my mom's, you would think that my mom was taking care of the baby, you know, herself, but literally in the dream, she was resting on the couch the entire time, or she was like in the background doing something else. I was literally entrusted to take care of this baby. God is saying, whatever he's entrusting you with, this is his baby. Especially if you're about to step into a relationship, your partner, your God-ordained spouse is God's baby, and he is trusting you to take care of this person. Not in the sense that you're gonna become their mom, you're gonna become their dad, you're gonna like, you know, baby them, but in the sense that he wants you to protect this relationship, protect and guard this person's heart, their purity. Be a good example. Remember to look at this person through the eyes of God. Remember that they are God's child before they are your spouse, your partner. God is saying, if you nurture this blessing, if you nurture this baby that he's about to entrust to you, you are going to witness its growth in such a beautiful way. And the same thing goes with finances, with career, with the apartment or the house he's blessing you with. Whatever this baby is to you, you know it. And God is saying that some of you are getting blessed with multiple babies, okay? Multiple babies, multiple births are being had in the spirit. Take care of it, nurture it, protect it, guard it, you know? Not everybody needs to know what it is that God is birthing into your life. Not everybody needs to know what it is that God is doing in your life. Keep it private, keep it a secret. If he's leading you to keep it a secret from certain people for however long, only reveal it to those that he leads you to reveal it to in his perfect timing. Because the enemy is waiting for you to open your mouth so he can send out an attack against this promise. And that's gonna come in the form of people, of inconvenient circumstances, of unideal circumstances, of, you know, accidents and just freakish, crazy stuff that the enemy likes to do. So God is saying, keep your mouth shut. But yeah, that's what God put on my heart to share. Always take these messages back to the throne. Take it back to him. Ask him how it applies to your life. Ask him what he's birthing into your life, because he will provide you with further revelation.